Hello everyone, it's a beautiful sunny Friday here in Sofia and it's time for my weekly recap video. I'm going to start with the last trade from the previous week. It was going short on DAX 30, it was a short term trade, so let's see how it performed. As you can see here on the graph, the trade was I was planning to enter into the trade around this level here. Obviously, I'm going short, and the attempt was to hold it until the level here when I was hoping to close my profit. Let's see how it performs. As you can see, the price started to drop a little bit after I post the video. It reaches the levels here, however after this it's starting with a relatively strong buying pressure. It goes above the selling zone here. I don't know where you put your stop, but if it was a little bit higher, you've managed to stay into a trade. Then it starts dropping again and it reaches the target after this. I've managed to close relatively nice profit on this trade, so I'm very happy with it. The next trade is that the weekly trading plan that I posted about the wheat. It was a two-side scenario. You can play it long or short, and let's see how it performs. Obviously, the idea was to get the decision into the action zone. If it started to break the level here on the long side, obviously you're going to play it long, or if it started to break the level here, you can play it on the short side. As you can see, the trade performed on the long side. I said that in my video that for me the scenario on the long side is with a higher probability. And unfortunately, the trade performed a little bit strange for me. It still the bar was red during the day. I was planning to see it if it's going to go on the short side. However, then it started to rise again. I decided to wait for the candle to close on the end of the day in order to see confirmation for the price. However, it closes very high and then it rises and reaches the target. I played it with a very little size, so I wasn't able to close good money on this trade, and unfortunately I wasn't able to post a live signal because and when it opens on the next day it was too risky to enter here, so I decided to leave the live signal. And the last trade that I'm going to discuss with you for this week is the trade for the Palladium. I've posted yesterday. As you can see, the idea here is again after the correction, the price stops on this support level here. So the idea is for me to enter long and hold it until the level where it reaches a couple of days ago. And up to this point, the trend is performing relatively good. The price managed to rise. The candle from yesterday closes green. Today is relatively on the same level like yesterday. So hopefully the buying pressure will appear soon and it reaches quickly the take profit area. This was the recap video for this week. I hope you like it. There'll be more coming next week, so don't forget to follow us in our YouTube channel, and also for the one who was interested in our articles and other stuff that we are posting, you can check our Facebook and Twitter page, and of course in Twitter we are posting the live signals as well. Thank you very much for watching, enjoy your weekend and see you next week. Bye bye.